Hello, viewers, and welcome back to the playthrough of Metroid. Sweet. Oh, yeah. Yep. We gotta destroy that stupid robot. Get out of here. Please let us go. I can go through here. Yeah! There's items over here I need to get. Look. Oh my goodness. It's been obvious. They should have put a thing there, have held a thing here, but nope. They come over here, or that's why too I did come over here, because the doors were closed off, so I couldn't do a whole thing over here anyway. Anything else to do? I think we're there. Nope. Yay, no more constantly damaging monsters anymore. Now let's go to see anything else I can collect. I can actually go that way now. Lava now. Okay, and then we can go through that green door up there. Yeah. There, huh? All right. Actually, go to that section there. So this will be like a collectathon of items that I can Nice, Mr. Tank. Yeah, boy. Look at all those missiles. That's good. Yep. It says it's checked complete. Okay, a few more locations. You go there. Where the save rave room is, and the other save room is kind of in that middle section there. The gray block there with the two green doors. Finally get that one too. Come on, baby. I don't know. Go that way and screw it. Gonna be a collect-a-thon before we go to Sector 6. Everything is looking good except for that missing stuff there by the yellow door in the save room down there. But everything else is looking good. Hey, I think I'll meet you guys. I'll just go to the elevator and viewers, next time we're gonna go to the navigation computer and see where the security robot is, and let's do some more. Guys, take care. Bye bye.